Under the L tracks is where all the action is today. And a lot of drivers appear to be making some very sloppy turns. Moves in that Beetle, almost like blasting down that Autobahn thing they got over there.